You sure you know where it is, Uncle Frank?
Only that it is an old house. The dead tree nearby.
Myself to unite the soul of Naji, daughter of Egypt, with the body of Osana, priestess of Ubasti, that Ubasti may remain supreme throughout the centuries to come.
That was a close one. Well, I must be 2 miles to the bottom of that canyon.
Are you going to call him a yogi, Uncle Frank?
I am listening, my teacher.
The opposing forces of evil are strong, my son. But let not thy fear control thee.
But my teacher, Naji is a prisoner of the Ubasti, and she's in great danger.
Danger is unknown to the true believer. Have faith, my son.
My teacher, where is she?
Again I say, let not thy fears control thee. Have faith, my son. Have faith.
Open that other sound, Uncle Frank.
Those drums are the evil forces of black magic.
Are they stronger than the yogi?
The forces are in eternal conflict. But the yogi said, have faith.
Shalt awaken only at my command. Soon thou shalt be on thy way to Lemuria.
In an hour you will drive to the harbor and place the sarcophagus upon our ship.
I will go and make preparations to leave at once.
Gosh, Uncle Frank, you sure did that in a hurry.
Let's go.
Step on it.
What do you really think of Nadji's condition? This is the fifth day now.
No known drug will last that long. If the occult powers of Chandu have failed to awaken her, there can be but one answer.
You mean black magic?
Is Nadji awake yet?
Did you call him a yogi, Uncle Frank?
Yes. But the forces of evil are supreme at the moment. The jungle drums drown out the other tone.
Mr. Chandler.
Yes.
May I please have a word with you?
All right.
You'll excuse us?
Certainly.
Bob, let's go on deck and watch for flying fish.
Flying.
I'm afraid. That's what I wanted to speak to you about.
Of course.
You know everything, don't you, Smoggy?
Betty, there's a light.
Well, probably another boat. Boats always carry lights at night, don't they?
They don't fly signals out in the middle of the ocean. Look, there it is again. Yeah, I think you'd better tell Uncle Frank.
Just because we see a lantern on a boat, Uncle Frank has enough trouble.
Very much.
Vengeance!